dudes, back to part 55. Anyway, we were continuing through here. Not sure if I entirely remember the pattern, but I'm pretty sure we have to, I used to know this pattern after doing it so many times as a kid, now I forgot it. But whatever. This must be the one where you have to get the password Slowpoke Tail. I think I said that in the Celadon one, and that's wrong. I think it's wrong here. Oh, well. Whatever, dude. Okay, guessing I gotta go here. Maybe. Maybe not. My guess is you have to go there, where that scientist is on the left. Whatever, we'll skip him and we'll take the risk, why not? Wait, no, we don't, I just went there, didn't I? What's this one? Okay, so this one is half-assed, right, maybe? I wonder if Silph is finished. I thought that dude gives you something for finding him, or whatever, I guess not. Okay, so that part was waste. Hate puzzles. I don't think I've ever liked puzzles. I think that's why I've stuck with fighting games a lot. Is it's all about skill. It's not, oh, well, you can't get any further because you can't figure out this puzzle. Which, they're not too hard of puzzles, but whatever, and I thought I was just trapped by that guy. Silph Co. is just way too big. I am one of the four Rocket Brothers. What are the four Rocket Brothers do? I can't even remember. Completely forgot what they do. But I'm pretty sure you do have to fight them, so. Maybe. We'll try Egg Bomb and just see what happens. Of course, Confuse Raimi right off the bat. Dude, you are lame. Why would that work? Dude, come on. You got like five heads. Not one of those heads can throw me an egg bomb. Dude. Come on now. Fight, you said. Bam. Egg bomb him again. Come on. Sucks. I need some super potions. Man, I need healed. Whatever. Ignore the beeping. Ignore the beeping. Ignore the beeping. And I'm dead. Die away from me. Yes, we'll change back to Executor. We'll go switch to Charizard. Drowsy is disabled. Who cares what he disabled? Okay, disabled able, that's fine. Let's skull bash him. Okay. That was pretty cool, I guess. Charizard grew to level 44. That's pretty awesome. About to use Hypno, as it will change back to Executor. Awesome. Change back, please. Thanks. Switch back to Charizard. Awesome. Hypno used Hypnosis. I'm going to use Skull Bash again. Because it's such a cool move to watch. Doesn't affect Charizard, because he's awesome and tough. And of course, Skull Bash did not really hurt him. Slash was disabled, we'll just dig him. Cool. Man, that thing took forever to level up. And seriously. Sometimes I wish I would've put Mega Drain on him, or Toxic either one, but. Let's see what this dude has to say. My brothers will avenge me. Uh-huh, sure they will. Star needs a card key. Yeah, I figured. I think when you beat all four brothers, they give you a card key. But not entirely sure. But pretty sure. Freaking scientist, we'll walk around him. Thinks he's so smart, but... Alright, there's another Rocket Brother, I believe, right? Nope, no. I think it's on this level, though. But after this battle, I'm gonna cut this short and end the part, just because. Alright, Arbok. Executor. Return, go Charizard. Bite. Who really cares? Because I can use Skull Bash. Because Skull Bash is cool. Poison Sting. Skull Bash. Bam. Take that. And who really cares? Because we'll just use a slash. And kill. Good job, Charizard. And no one. So, let's talk to this dude. It's not smart to pick a flat Team Rocket. There's an item here. Wow. Was not expecting it to go over that easy. Alright, I seriously wasn't. Bingo, the card key opened the door. Wish I didn't have to do this for all the doors, but whatever. That's cool. I was gonna end the part and start the next one, but because we have the card key, I've decided against it. Bingo, got the card key open. This makes things a lot easier now. Let's see what she does. If you look tired, you should take a quick nap. That is freaking cool. I don't have to go out of the Pokemon Center either. Because that's what I was gonna do. So sorry if this part ends up being longer than you thought. Let's, do this. I think this is another Rocket Brother. The Pokemon's in Gardevoir. I'm gonna keep saying that on all the Rockets. This is a Rocket Brother. No, it's not. Troll Face. That's what it's gonna do. Drowsy. I'm not afraid of, somewhat overweight elephant thing. Anteater. Anteater is probably what it is. Egg Bomb. Take that. Dude. Come on. Maybe a Hypnosis? Somehow that worked. I was not expecting that. And while we're waiting, let's bear... Oh, that's Barrage. Well, I didn't know that was an... I thought that said Barrier. Wow, I'm an idiot. Grimer change. No, dude. This thing is pretty cool now. Barrage. Bam. Hit the enemy 2 times. Pound. Who cares? Egg Bomb. Hypnosis then. Crap. Didn't do anything. Oh well, Hypnosis. Barrage. Bam. 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 The enemy 3 times. Disable. Who cares? Barrage. Boom. 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 This is pretty funny. Not disabled anymore, so after this I'll use an Egg Bomb and kill him. Disable. Barrage is disabled. Good, because I was going to use Egg Bomb and finish you anyway. Come on, dude. Use your Egg Bomb. Thank you. Bam. And you're dead, Grimer. That's funny. Rocket's about to use Machop. Who cares? Blah, blah, blah. Egg Bomb. Bam. Take it, Machop. Take it. And I should have won. Hopefully Barrage won't be disabled after this. Cool. Not like it mattered because he's dead and battle will be over, but... Awesome, dude. Sweet. Gah! $840. Well, that's the end of this part.